The life of a wood elf is one of tireless service to the great forest of Athelloran, protecting it from those who would do it harm. Sometimes, however, it happens that a young Azrai is born with an urge to wander. An overpowering curiosity and a desire for adventure that will not be denied. Known as the Windborn, these wood elves can be vexing to their elders, but have the potential to become great rangers if their adventurous nature is properly harnessed. And so young Windborn are given leave to wander the wide world for a short period of time, no more than 100 years, to see all they can of the wider world before returning to the Athelloran and taking up their duties. You had been wandering the old world for little more than a year when you heard the news of Asavar Kul's invasion. A human named Magnus was raising an army to drive back the Horde. It sounded like an epic adventure, the very thing you'd left the Athelloran to find. And so you crossed the depths of the Great Brightfall to find the Imperial Army. That night, you slipped into the army cap and made your way to Magnus's tent, where you offered your services as a scout. Impressed by your skill, Magnus accepted and made you a part of his growing retinue. Thus began your first great adventure, guiding the growing human army across the Empire and into the frozen lands of the North. The great battle outside the walls of Kislev was more terrible than you could have imagined. You kept close to Magnus during the fight and joined him in the heroic charge that slew the Chaos Lord and turned the tide of the battle. After the battle was won and the dead put to rest, you returned with Magnus to the city of Nuln, where a hero's welcome awaited you. But the noise and bustle of the human city has begun to wear on you, and the urge to wander has taken hold again. As the sun sets over Nuln, you wonder if the time has come to leave the city and seek a new adventure elsewhere. It was an age of lawlessness and despair, a time of dark magic, treachery, and war. It is a night made for witchery and evil deeds, and across the city, guardsmen clutch their weapons tightly and count the hours until the dawn. Sleep is hard to come by on a night such as this. The air is tense, and memories of the battle at Kislev leave you restless and on edge. Suddenly, a peal of thunder shatters the stillness, followed by a howling wind that shakes the tower to its foundations. Foul magic curdles the air, and screams echo in the courtyard outside. The tower is under attack!
Something's happening in the courtyard. If it's trouble, the guards might need help. And Oak, the enemy is here. I must get to the throne room and protect Ma-
Thank Sigma you're here. There's monsters everywhere.
I'll deal with them. You have my oath on it.
Upstairs in the throne room, there's armor in a chest by the stairs.
Thank you.
As you reach the throne room, the air seethes with foul magics. The Chaos Sorceress stands before the throne, and Magnus, the savior of the Empire, is caught within her spell. There is only one thing left to do. Shouting an oath to the gods of the forest, you ready your blades and rush to save the future Emperor. By the time you regain your senses, the battle is over. The sorceress is gone, leaving you and Magnus for dead. The shouts of angry men fill the throne room, but these are not guardsmen. They are witch hunters, the Empire's feared inquisitors, led by none other than the infamous Heinrich Voss. You are under arrest for the murder of the Emperor Magnus, Voss declares. You try to tell him about the sorceress, but Voss refuses to listen. I see no sorceress here, he shouts. Only you and a room full of dead men. Confess your crimes, elf, Voss threatens. We will have the truth from you one way or another. After a week in the dungeons, you'll tell me everything I want to know. But before the witch hunter could make good on his threat, a commanding voice filled the room. Stop this madness at once! Teclis, Lore Master of the High Elves, regards Voss coldly. Alessa has told you the truth, he said. It is you who have refused to listen. Teclis examines Magnus in silence. He lives, thank the gods, the High Elf says at last. But he is in the grip of a powerful curse. It is only a matter of time before he succumbs. No one outside this room must know what happened here. If the people learn that Magnus has fallen, then everything he fought for will have been for nothing. The fate of the Empire lies in our hands. We must find this sorceress and end the curse before it's too late. If Magnus dies, the Empire dies with him. There are dark and terrible forces at work in the city. If we are to find the sorceress...
There is nowhere in this forest of stone that they can hide from me. By shadow...
I saw you fight at Kislev, young Asrai. Your loyalty and courage is not in doubt.
What is your command?
The attack on the tower came from the sewers that stretch beneath the city. So your first task is simple. Enter the tunnels and drive the cultists back from the...
to focus. I need to focus.
I'm not afraid of man or beast.
I have hunted the foe in the reeking depths, High Lore Master. The tower is safe for now.
I do not doubt it. The servants of Nurgle flourish.
You have done well, Elessa. Return to me when...
There is grim news from the tower. Voss has learned that a large group of
A bold move, but a foolish one.
Someone needs to find them and try to get them out.
There's always too much.
You see anything strange?
Lured us into a trap.
Rest easy, warrior. You're safe.
They took them. Anyone still able to walk? Track.
I wanted to see the parade. You know where we are.
It is as we feared, High Law Master. The soldiers had been lured into an ambush.
The men were alive when they were taken?
So I was told. But to what purpose? What does the cult...
Not prisoners, young Asrai. Sacrifices. We must do everything we can to prevent this. There is no time to waste. Even as we speak, the cultists could be preparing to...
They won't. By Oak and Ash, I swear it.
The enemy will do everything in their power to keep you from reaching the captives in time. Choose your battles wisely.
Saved my life. Maybe one day I'll do the same for you. I won't forget this, friend. Thank you. You saved my life. Thank you.
You saved my life. Maybe one...
I won't forget this, friend.
Ah!
don't have the energy.
You saved my life. Thank you. Maybe one day I'll do the same for you.
Thank you. Keep your eyes open.
Glad tidings, High Lord Master. The captives are safe.
Well done, young Asrai. The Chaos Gods withhold their gifts from those. Now is the time to press our advantage. Return to me as soon as... Since the attack, we have been on the defensive, reacting to the enemy's plans. We must seek out and destroy the cult's source.
How do we find it?
The cult must have camps scattered throughout the sewers. Fine.
prepare myself for that.
I smell elf flesh! Kill the unbeliever!
Silence, chaos filth! Speak when you're spoken to, or you'll get another.
You see anything strange out in the city?
I have brought you a prisoner, High Law Master. An Ungor from the dark.
Leave him to me. I'll have the answers I seek, one way or another.
Fortune is with us. The Ungor required very little. The creature says the leader of the cult is a man named Friedrich Kessler.
Can we trust such a twisted creature?
This has nothing to do with trust. If there is one thing, they will betray anyone and anything in order to protect them.
And what is to stop him from betraying us?
Your knife at his throat. Nothing.
Treachery is this?
Rise! Spawn of Nurgle!
The Lorin is too weak.
Fuck.
that energy? Must recharge my energy.
My stocks are low.
Greetings!
Two Phoenix. Good day to you.
The Beast Man played us for fools. He led me right into a trap, knowing he would be the...
I had not expected this. No mere human cult could command such...
What does it mean?
I do not know, young Asrai. If the servants of Chaos would sooner die than give up their secret...
I will do whatever it takes, High Loremaster. You have...
Heinrich Voss has more experience with these Chaos cults than anyone else in Nuln.
Talk to that pompous fool? I'd rather be eaten by wild...
What was that?
Nothing, High Loremaster. I'm sure Witch Hunter Voss will be happy to...
Those cultists. Fortune favors you, Wood Elf. You were lucky to survive the Ungor's trap. Only a fool trusts the word.
Lesser men confuse luck with skill. Have you been spying on me, Witcher?
Uncovering secrets is part of my trade.
Yet you knew nothing about a chaos cult gathering strength right under your very nose.
I haven't time to waste on idle chatter with the likes of you. What do you want?
There is a shrine to Nurgle hidden in the sewers. High Lore Master Teclis thinks you might be able to...
Cultists often hide their secrets in symbols etched onto their flesh. Look for elaborate tattoos on any cultists you find.
And if I bring you such a cultist, you will be able to decode these...
I only need the tattoo. The cultist is of no use.
Thank you.
don't have energy.
Terror apart!
knowledge.
If those cultists come back looking ready for us.
Here is the cultist's hide, Witch Hunter. Can you decipher the tattoo or not?
The symbol should not be difficult to decipher. Return to High Lore Master Teclis when you're ready. I shall have the location.